Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Part 2. In the last episode, we explored Nacrine City. But we're no longer in Nacrine City. We're actually in Burbank City. Yeah. The reason for that is because we are now going to be starting our journey of unlocking the Sinnoh legendary Pokemon, Uxie, Mesprit, and Azelf. Not in that order, of course, but whatevs. This is going to be the journey of annoyance. Hey, look! I forgot it's autumn. Oh, man. Man, this whole entire thing just brings back nostalgia. Does it bring back nostalgia for you from the beginning of the LP? Oh, how things have changed since then. Oh, I didn't get very far. Wait, where am I going? I'm already getting myself lost! Really? I never got that Pokeball? Well, I guess I'll get that. Oh yeah, I have to go down there. I went the wrong way. P-Dub. Oh my god, it's level 10. I haven't healed my Pokemon. But I will. Let's see. Bag. Max Repel. There we go. Grab this. It's a great ball. Woohoo. That would have been coming in so much handy earlier, but that's alright. Let's go ahead and use Surf. Now, one thing to note, you are going to need Waterfall for this. I had to temporarily make Golduck forget one of its moves for this. But we're going to go ahead and use Waterfall to get up this thing. And
sorry.
We'll head on. Oh, I went the wrong way. No. Why am I so dumb?
Why did I go that way?
I'm not very smart, am I?
Don't say anything.
Nobody hear it.
I know.
Pretty sure you're supposed to go out of Waterfall, though.
Let's try again.
The surfing music is so happy here.
It's weird.
Oh yeah.
If you explored up here more,
you would have saw this all day, and you would have been outside. However,
Professor Juniper would have not been in here,
and the scene would not trigger.
Why, if it isn't Chihiro?
That's someone with a Pokedex noticing a place like this. Still, this space.
It's hard to put into words, but it feels full of something.
Mysterious presence can be felt. Uxie! Mesprit! And Azelf! Those three are Uxie, Mesprit, and Azelf. They're thought to be the Pokemon that gave us knowledge, emotion, and willpower. Still, I wonder where those three went. Hey, Chihiro, look all over the Unova region and try to find them. Now let me say right now, this is the start of something very annoying. Don't worry, They are not roaming Pokemon. However, some of the places that these guys are located, you would have never, ever been able to figure that out. I'm always like, what? I didn't see that. So anyways, Uxie was the first one that appeared to us, so it's only natural that we go see Uxie first. Uxie will be located in Nacarine City. But now, before we take on Uxie, I'm going to save and heal up. So I will be right back. I'm going to save and heal. Alright guys, so one thing I want to make note before we go any further is that if you knock this Pokemon out, any of them, in order for them to reappear, you have to beat the Elite Four all over again. So like I said, save before you battle this thing. And thus it is time to take on the first member. Uxie. Now, let's see what we can do. I'm pretty sure that as far as it goes to catching them, it applies the same here as it did in the originals. And if that is so, then Mesprit will be the hardest one to catch. Let's try catching with a Great Ball. Nope, not even a shake. Nope. One. Nope. One. Two. Three. One. One. Be part of our team! One. 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 Two. Three. Wow. I'll be back. All right, let's go. One. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. Oh my God, thank you. Jesus! God damn you, Uxie! Ah! I hate you. Go away. No, I don't want to name you. It only took us to be nighttime! So, thank you guys for watching. In the next episode, we're gonna go take on Mesprit. I'm gonna regret this. I will meet you guys in Mistralton City. Until then, everyone.